911 emergency. Do you have an emergency?
Can I get one with Happy Meal?
A Happy Meal? Okay, bye.
Yeah, you heard that right. A 5-year-old in Arizona called 911 with a special kind of emergency. He was playing with the phone last week when he called 911. Dispatch called back asking to speak with an adult.
I was just like, oh no, the kids got the phone. So we were a little embarrassed, kind of shocked, and we just reassured him that, you know, everything was good. The kids had just gotten the phone.
So as standard protocol, police sent an officer for a welfare check, but you can see this officer went above and beyond the call of duty by actually bringing the boy a Happy Meal.
It's yummy.
He knows to ask mom or dad if he wants a Happy Meal and to only call 911 when it's an emergency.
The family says they're thankful the officer handled the situation with love and kindness. And a reminder to kids and parents, only call 911 for a real emergency. But I'll tell you what, if I'm that kid and I'm getting the Happy Meal, I might do it again.
If only we knew when we were children, because I know I called 911 as a kid.
Really?
Just hung up though, I was scared. But if I would have known that a Happy Meal